lime kuros. I wanna teach you connect the Xtouch with the Xtouch with the LAN Ethernet cable, Ethernet port and Cat 5 cable. For this you must connect the Cat 5 cable from Ethernet to device router and connect the xr18 to device to router to, okay, and then connect the xr app in the Android device and in the iPad device and in the laptop PC Windows. Okay. For connect all of this with for connect all of this with the same time, you must put down the down this and select spot. With put the select button, put the select button, and then put the power. Okay. When you see this page, this page show you when your Xtouch upgrading to version of 1.0.1.0.1.0.50 version. Okay, that and you are in XTTL, then network, then DHCP, okay, resolution, con brightness value, okay, I using 46%, okay, then select, push the select button. Okay, IP no link and IP is here. Then select ESC. Okay, Xtouch is in the and Xtouch is connected to xr18, okay, and all of the software. When I and other line other line other line, okay.